old. He would die. Can't you see?
Well, if it was his fault for going out alone and trespassing over my house.
Wait, take me instead.
No, you don't know what you're thinking. You must promise to stay here forever.
If I did, would you let him go?
Done.
Belle, look,
I'm you have my word.
I live my life. Please.
You have my word.
Belle,
no, wait, not yet. Papa!
Gaston
has a specimen, yes, I'm a tip.
good.
Belle, we must go at once. Not a minute to lose.
Well, slow down, Maurice. Who's got Belle locked in a dungeon?
A beast. A horrible monster. It's a beast. Fine. I'll go back and get her myself.
Crazy old Maurice.
Crazy old Maurice.
No, just for a good laugh.
Crazy old Maurice.
Crazy old Maurice!
LeFou, I'm afraid I've been thinking. LeFou, I'm afraid I've been thinking.
A dangerous pastime.
I know.
With that wacky old coot, his Belle's father. And his sanity's only so-so. Now the wheels in my head have been turning. The crazy old man. I promised myself I'd be married to Belle, and right now I'm evolving a plan.
If I,
would she?
She might.
Now I got it.
My wife.